to start this vlog. Anyways, hey guys, and welcome back to another video. It's a vlog this time. It's actually going to be a maintenance vlog. I just finished filming a video. That's why like all the lights are up. And I was like, you know what? This would be a great time to go ahead and just start up the vlog. Today's Wednesday, March 31st, and I started recording a video yesterday, March 30th.
Wednesday.
I started recording this video yesterday and I started really late at night, and I probably shouldn't have done that because I ended up falling asleep and I woke up and I was like super disappointed in myself. I just touched up my makeup and finished it up, and hopefully nobody notices that my makeup is like half on, half off right now. But I'm gonna take this off in a little bit, clean up, and just get ready to just get my day started so I can start packing, start putting outfits together. I can start doing things with you guys, things that are actually really productive, because I've been like semi-productive, semi-procrastinating for like the past couple of days. But today and tomorrow are like the final days for me to really, you know, really just get things together. So yeah, we're gonna take care of some things together, and it's just gonna be a whole bonding moment for the both of us. I'm excited to take you guys on with me, and I'm nervous to be vlogging, but here we are. Honestly, is this really a vlog or is it just like a productivity documentary? So yeah, it's just a way for me to be accountable for myself for being productive today, because everything on the list gotta be done, okay? Alright, so I'm out of the shower, about to go ahead and start heading out. First stop is my friend's for her little, like, you know, surprise party type thing. The second, we're gonna go to Zara's, and then we're gonna hit a few other stores. At Zara's, I wanna return some of the things that I got last time that I went there, and they just weren't doing it for me. And I can easily just, you know, like, stop by and return it. If it was something I got online, I'd probably just end up keeping it. The first one was a tan top, tan beige crop top. It just wasn't flattering. I don't like the sleeves that much on it. The second one is this white top. I actually still have it on right now. The white top is actually really cute. Like, I really like it, but one, it doesn't fit that well, and two, I already found something else that I want to wear for what I bought it for. Might as well just return it.
I got diamonds doing just a slide in both ends. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight.
So guys, it's a little bit later in the day now. I'm currently at Zara's to make a return. I basically just ended up going to all the like the boring places. And then I took off my acrylics. As you can see, they look very bad. But I took them off so that I'm able to get it done. I'm going to go ahead, finish shopping, return these two. And then I'm probably going to end up picking up something that I saw last time when I came in, so. These are so cute to me. Like, super cozy. You know, they're so ugly, but like, they're so comfortable to the point where you look past the ugliness, you know what I mean? My ugly cute shoes.
Drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spin what you wanna, be who you wanna be.
Hey, Skin. I just left the nail shop. He told me to come at 7:30 on special because that's their closing time, so. So yeah, I'm able to go in at 7:30, right after he's done with like the people that he has. It's 6:48 right now, so I'm just gonna kill some time in Target since I have to do that anyways. I think I'm going to be getting Gorilla Glue. Yeah, I'm gonna get that to try and fix up my suitcase, and then, you know, we can see if that works. Hopefully it works, and hopefully it's like, you know, super sturdy and stuff. I need to get like small travel sizes of a few things. After that, we're just gonna head right back over to the nail shop, and hopefully, honestly you guys, hopefully he eats on my nails, because if he doesn't, If he does not do my nails properly, I'm going to be so irritated because, like, the nail style, it's not too difficult. But at the same time, like, San Antonio nail shops, they just, it's such a big hit or miss. Hopefully he's able to do my nails properly. But in the meantime, let's go over to Target. So you guys, it's the very next day. Yesterday was such a flop. I literally went there at 7:30 and dude was doing other people's nails. Like, I walked in, he was working on someone, and then he started working on someone else, and it's like, all right dude, like, you told me 7:30. And the thing is, I was there the day before to tell him that I was going to be there the next day. I was kind of pissed about that, so I went home, I ate, and I slept. So about to go to the clinic. I'm about to ask them if I can get COVID tested. Otherwise, I just have other things to do. So after that, I think I'm gonna go to a different nail shop to get my nails done. But it's like, I don't even know if they're going to be good or not. Today's about to be so stressful because I have a lot to do and I only have 24 hours. As you can tell, my hair is a mess. Half of the lace is coming up, but it's okay though because I'm getting a new wig on today. So yeah. Let me just stop by at this clinic.
End up in the backseat, just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me, so let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep while we doing nothing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black, seats creme brulee. That's what they gon' say, with the top down, screaming money, anything. Up till 6 in the morning, when the sunrise will be on it. Ooh, I got 5, we cross all live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide, yeah. Up all night, baby, when we gon' slide.
So let's just ignore the fact that a lot did not go my way this day, but on the bright side, it's voiceover time. And you guys know what that means, okay? We're about to put on some hair. I told you all earlier that I was going to be getting a new style in for the weekend, and Beauty Forever was my company of choice. I've worked with them before, and they always provide quality hair that I don't ever have to second guess. So this time around, I got their 13x4 HD pre-made wig in 180 density, and I also got it in the length 20 inches. By the way, I was inspired by one of my girlfriends, Ivy, to try out this hairstyle. Hey girl. But no, for real though, like, look at the material, okay? Sis ate it up and left absolutely no crumbs whatsoever. This hairstyle looks so good on her with the bumped ends and everything, so I decided to give it a try. So let's move on to what I did. By the way, this isn't a tutorial or anything like that, but if you are interested on how I usually maintain and install my wigs, I have plenty, emphasis on plenty, of videos on what to do and of course what not to do. So definitely check them out. They will be worth your time, okay? I promise. So yeah, I did what I usually do. You know, I bleached the knots, I plucked the hairline to my desired plug, I hot combed it a few times to make sure that it's looking correct, and once I was feeling the plug job enough, I did put some wax stick on her to sleek it down, and then I hot combed it a bit more because, you know, you need that hot comb, trust and believe. Moving on though, using the Moroccan argan oil, I oiled up the hair a little bit for some sheen and some movement, and I flat ironed the entire hair so it can look like we have a good little silk press going on, you know what I mean? But yeah, definitely flat iron it section by section for the best result. results. And baby, look at the hair. Okay, she looks so good. She's flowing all nice, all pretty, like, girl. But y'all like where this is going so far, right? Because I definitely do. But yeah, I'm getting her all ready for the install. I'm cutting up the ear tabs, positioning her properly, and I installed it with some hairspray, the ORS hairspray to be exact. And before that hairspray is even on, the lace is already giving that melt factor that it needs to give. You know what I mean? This lace is definitely a win for me. Moving on, with light hands and a moderate amount, I spray that hairspray right on there, and I spray as much as I need to, but not too much. And I just secure that lace down with some elastic band for about, you know, like 20, maybe 15 minutes. Or honestly, if you don't feel like counting, once you start losing circulation, baby, it's time to take that thing off. For the baby hairs, I didn't do anything too crazy, or maybe I did. Then again, I really don't know when I'm doing too much with baby hairs. I just like to have fun with it, you know, go with the flow. I slicked it down with some EcoBoost Style Factor Edge Control for anybody who is wondering, and it always has my baby hairs looking so good. But I did trim up the hair a little bit, you know, added some layers to her like my girl Ivy did, and I bumped up the ends with a flat iron like she did on hers. And y'all, that was literally it. With Beauty Forever hair, you don't ever have to do too much with your hair, and their pre-made wigs always fit so good. So the install process, literally I did all of this in less than 30 minutes. Let's go ahead and move on to the rest of the vlog.
Y'all, so this is what my suitcase is currently looking like. There's absolutely no organization, so it's kind of pissing me off. So we're gonna go through everything and, you know, just organize some things better. Better. That's how much I took in on each side, and it could honestly still fit a little bit better, but it's a lot better than what it was before. So
it looks a little bit neater now. I just have this extra wig that I'm taking with me, and then I have my towel, and under my towel are just like show clothes, like shorts, t-shirts, things like that. And on this side are just the outfits that we're going to be, or I'm going to be using to go out. And on this side, I have toiletries. I have like a cotton round, a mini hand sanitizer. I have a mini mouthwash. And here I have all of my makeup, all my shoes, and purses, and jewelry. And I still have the pack like hair stuff.
Nobody knew, 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 nobody knew